Hello there, I'm Cookie, and I'm back with more Dead Cells. So, as you can see, I played a bit off-screen since the last recording, and I unlocked a bit of items and other stuff. So, yeah, let's do this. Swift Sword, yes, Frost Blast, why not? Our goal is to get at least to the Clock Tower and beat the next boss, the Clock Knight. I fought him once so far and yeah, I lost. He really owned me. Quite badly, I've got to say. So yeah, the goal is to improve and win against him, I guess you could say. So, nice. This synergy is working out nicely so far. Freeze the enemies and just kill them with the sword. So, kebab, yes, give me. I think there might be a scroll down there. Let's see. No. No scroll, but maybe something else. Whoa, and that was close. Let's kill that guy and kill him here. And okay. Toxic sewers, no, thank you. Toxic sewers are really bad for me. Like, it's a harsh level. Oh, I could have used the teleporter. Oh well. Oopsie. I did an oopsie. Oh well, sometimes I'm stupid like that. So, whoa. I took stupid damage once again. Let's see, what do we have here? A shop? What's up there? Okay, fire grenade. Yeah, let's get the fire grenade, I reckon. Whoop. But I want to have it on the left trigger. So, we won't make it in time for the bonus room, which sucks a bit, but oh well. I can change it now. Nothing I can do to change it. Felt like that first freezing blast should have connected. So, what do we get here? Senior Slicer, yes. I really like that item. It's so useful in boss fights. I use it almost every time against the concierge. So let's see down here, yes. I'll take the scroll gladly. Some more gold, sure. Why not? Promenade of the Condemned, here we go. On to the next level. So, 3 minutes. Yeah, we were very slow. So, recycling, or do I want to unlock something else? I try to avoid these items like Bloodsword or Broadsword. I don't know if they are really all that good. Spartan sandals are very bad, I've read, so yeah, there's that. Heavy crossbow is like a shotgun, from as far as I know. So, but I don't know if it's really good or not. So yeah, I guess we'll find out. Yeah, let's put our cells into that. So we can upgrade some stuff. Let's upgrade the sword. And wow, this is expensive, but we'll do it. It will come in handy. Let's take Frenzy, I guess. Some HP regeneration should be good. And onwards we go. So we'll have to rush a bit in this level to make up for the lost time. We are 1 minute 37 seconds too slow. Need to make up that time somehow. Somewhere, somehow. Will he continue to follow me? No. Okay. So let's see, firebrands. Oh, ice grenade. No, I'm happy with what I've got. Thanks a lot. Taking this damage, Jesus Christ, I'm so angry at myself. That was so unnecessary. Tactics or survival tactics, probably. Is there any more down here? Probably not, let's be real. Let's not waste any time down here. Continue on our journey. Let's have a quick look. Well, that was a bit messy, but whatever. Whatever. It worked out in the end. So anything of value around here? Doesn't look like it. An elite boss, wow. Just what I delete. And we beat him. Two extra jumps in midair. Sure. So I can do some really funky stuff now. Okay. I got three jumps. Oh, how does this work out for me? I wonder. No teleporter so far. That's a bit strange. Oh, here we go. So let's get back up to there. And make up some more time. So here we go. Let's hurry up. no time to waste on silly stuff. Whoa. Jesus Christ, he damaged me twice. So, what do we have here? Oh, this is nice. And we made it in time, I believe. 8 minutes is the time to beat. And we should have been quicker than that. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. Well, this is starting to shape up as a really nice run. Spite Sword. 1% of HP recovered per attack, but double the damage taken. I'm not a big fan of that, I'm gonna be completely honest. Nope. Huh, what to take? Ice grenade? Well, I guess we'll take nothing here. Maybe the amulet? Yeah, should be better. Should work out better. Let's see. 700 to 578. Oh well, we can always put a point into survival, it's not a big deal. So, heavy crossbow, let's unlock this. And okay. 11 souls, cells left. The broadsword? Well, maybe. Sure, how bad can it be? Oh, we can take this now. So, let's see. Yeah, this is pretty much a shotgun. Probably nice if you play ranged or some kind of mixed class like survival and tactical. But yeah, since we invested all of our points into brutality, or a large portion of our points into brutality, I'll stick with that. Just quite simply. I don't want to mix it up now. So, ramparts. Okay, here we go. Let's see. We need to beat this level fairly quickly too. Because after the boss there is another time door for 15 minutes, so... Oh wow. Didn't I fill up my HP? Oh god. Oh well. Whoops, Cookie made an oopsie. What can I say? Sometimes I'm a giant derp. I didn't heal up, oh god. Okay. Well. It's easy, I just don't need to take any damage, right? Let's just clear this level without even taking any more damage. At all. It's easy. Easy life, easy wife. Oh. No, easy game, easy life, so... That's what I wanted to say. Nothing here. Nothing down here. Let's ice that strange bat and continue on our journey. So, hello, Mr. Caster. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Calm down. I would like... Oh yes, here's a scroll. Just what I wanted. Yeah, we are definitely taking this point. Because our HP gets boosted dramatically. Oh, I took damage. Why did I take damage? That was so easy to avoid, if you think about it. 40 DPS, short speed is the first target. Yeah, the top one is probably better than what we've got. So we will roll with that. Let's see. Hello, Mr. Zombie. Let's kill the shield guy first. Jesus Christ, I'm stumbling over my words quite badly at the moment. Let's kill the shield guy first, I wanted to say. What do we have here? Oh god. Okay. Dodge the arrow. Oh god, I took an arrow to my face. That shouldn't have happened. Can I drop down here? Yes, finally I can. Hello. So, nothing there. I should have focused on one instead of damaging both of them. So, tactics or brutality? That's the question. Probably brutality, and the next point goes into tactics. Since I use the slicer mainly as distraction for the boss. Oh. Yes, we killed them. Good. Good, 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 good. Now, so far we are progressing really nice. Really nicely. Whoa. Still not the end of this level. Yeah, you are dead. Let's see. Brutality or survival? We don't have any green items, but 41% HP is quite a lot. So we are going to take that. How did he hit me? Jesus Christ. That was some bullshit, it feels like. I'm not normally someone who uses swear words. I think it's off-putting if every second word of a YouTuber or streamer is a swear word. But that was some grade A bullshit. It really was. So, it looks like we have to go down here. Yeah, you are dead. Let's see. Tactics or brutality? Brutality. Yes, we can one-shot the archer guys now. Nice. That's good. Jesus Christ, he does a lot of damage. I'm gonna heal now. So all of this for a squad? Let's put one into tactics. So, down here we go. Oh god, we'll have to hurry up during the boss fight. We only have 2 minutes to beat him. That's quite unfortunate. Oh well. Whatever can you do? Broadsword is survival and... what's it called? Survival and brutality. So yeah, I'm really curious to see how that's gonna work out. Bloodsword. Well, let's unlock it. But I won't unlock the sandals. Assault shield. You can block a lot of stuff with shields in this game. It's actually quite nuts. I saw someone on YouTube who really blocked the most insane stuff. Let's just try it out. Oh, it's really slow. Can you cancel the animation? Yes, you can. Okay. That's good to know, I reckon. And let's test the bloodsword. Oh, it's quick. It's a quick one. So, let's see. Oh, 800 DPS. Oh, but this is so bad. We already invested a lot into brutality. Oh well, let's roll with this. So... okay, we should be sorted for the boss fight. Let's heal up this time instead of the last time where I just went by like lo. Healing, what's that? I don't need healing. Lo. Like a mumbling idiot. So yeah, this does quite a bit of damage. Whoa. It's nice that you can slow him with ice. Jesus Christ, he's mad. He's definitely mad. Why am I taking so much damage? Wow, he's looking for that killing blow on me. Whoa, I need to heal up. And he's dead. Well, that was a messy fight, but in the end we succeeded, so I can't complain too much, really. Let's pick this up. Throwing knife. Oh, this is nice. Fits very well with our, I like the throwing knife with our build. Let's see. Nah, I'd rather not. I'd rather not take the wolf trap. So, on to Stilt Village we go. Yeah. Oh, we managed to beat him in under 15 minutes. That's good. Oh, this pan is absolutely amazing. It's really great. Sure, I'm gonna take that. Bye bye, broadsword. This pan just owns enemies left, right, and center. Sure, let's go with this. And now we can also level up brutality and tactics as at the same time, to the same amount, which is nice. 35% of items will be plus quality, yes. Reducing a curse restores 5% HP, but increases the number of enemies required to lift the curse by 50%. Okay. I know what a curse is, and I know that there are cursed treasures, but I'm not quite sure how this will exactly work out, so yeah. I'll leave it for now. No, I'm happy with my mutations. And let's get going. Oh, this time, it's again. I can't climb that one wall, so yeah, maybe I'm missing something, but yeah. It is what it is. So far I haven't figured it out. Maybe I'll unlock some ability further into the game and everything will make sense, but as of right now, I don't know how to get there. I just want to drop down. Can I drop down, please? Okay. So we need a key, that's for sure. Jesus Christ, that jump was... I made that jump a lot harder than it really needed to be. So we feed that guy, kill this dude, kill all of these guys, smack him with a pen. Yeah, and here we go. Village key, very nice. So, we already got one key. So that's good. I'm digging the music. Whoa. There is a squall. Let's see. Let's choose brutality. Even though I said we wanted to mix it up, I've changed my mind, I believe. Let's heal up. Oh, this guy is annoying. Sapphire amulet. Okay. Do I want to replace this? Nah, I think I'm sticking with what I've got. So, I believe we need another key, yes. That's exactly the case. Jesus, these guys are so annoying. Whoa, I got owned. Holy crap, that was so bad. That was so bad. Why didn't I dodge there? Oh god. Well, that's it for that run, so yeah. I'll be back with more Dead Cells for sure. Leave a like and a comment, I always appreciate those, and I'll see you next time with more Dead Cells. Bye!